It's AumSum time!
What if we lived on half Earth and half Moon?
Cool. Then AumSum will look like this.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, Moon is said to have a lot of craters.
Huh?
People living on Moon's side may keep on falling inside them. Secondly, Moon is much smaller than Earth. People living on Moon's side may have to live in extremely cramped apartments. Thirdly, Moon is said to have almost no water. People living on Moon's side may stop taking baths altogether. Fourthly, we weigh less on the Moon, as Moon has a weaker gravitational field. People who want to lose weight may start jumping to the Moon's side. Fifthly, Moon looks magnificent in the night sky. Selfie lovers may start jumping to the Moon's side. Lastly, there's almost no oxygen on the Moon. People living on Moon's side may keep on jumping to the other side to take a breather.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
Why do we see only one side of the Moon?
'Cause the other side is shy.
Nah. Our Moon takes about 27 days to rotate around its own axis and 27.3 days to revolve around the Earth. This means the Moon rotates around its axis at almost the same rate or speed as it revolves around the Earth. Hence, the same side of the Moon is constantly facing the Earth, making us see only one or same side of the Moon. However, if the Moon did not rotate on its axis, then we could see the other side of the Moon. We would also see the other side if the Moon rotated in 13.5 days. That is, it made two rotations in one revolution. But this is not the case. However, an interesting fact is that due to the elliptical orbit of the Moon, we can see almost 59% of the Moon's surface. Topic: gravitational force. Why do you weigh less on the Moon? Hey, what are you doing? It is not possible. You cannot fly on Earth. Please listen. Look, I had warned you. Now, why don't you try the same activity on the Moon? There, you will weigh much less, and thus, you can fly short distances. See? I was correct. Do you know why you weighed less on the Moon? To understand this, we need to first learn about weight. No, not those weights. Weight is the force with which an object is pulled towards the center of the Earth or any other celestial body. This force is called the gravitational force. Greater the gravitational force exerted by the celestial body, more will be the weight of an object present on it. So, does this mean that the Moon exerts less gravitational force than the Earth? Bingo! You are right. But do you know why? This is because gravitational force is directly proportional to the mass of an object. Greater the mass, greater will be the gravitational force exerted by it, and thus, more will be our weight. As the Moon has lesser mass than the Earth, it has a weaker gravitational pull, and hence, we weigh less on the Moon.